All right, here we are in the Gathering of Tweakers Endurance series at Spa for 3 hours. Starting last on the grid, 32, but there is some people starting in the pits. I'm here with my teammate Jacob, and I'm going to run the first hour, and he's going to run the last 2 hours. That seems to work best for us since he's faster than I am, and I'm a little bit cleaner.
Fucking Liberty needs to get back. Right here, and I'm
we'll
already
see
undead.
How
So
this
about to
goes.
say, I was looking, and then all of a sudden you popped up right when I said that.
You're gonna
I have a
hear
minute to spare.
team speak. iRacing chat is prohibited in this league.
It's like, I think I hear cars off in the fucking distance. What the hell is that shit? And I was like, oh, they're already fucking gritting.
You can go roughly 26 laps, okay. Alright, good luck, guys.
Yeah, good luck.
For now.
Oh, you are going to hear my teammate over the iRacing team thing spotting for me. My qualifying was in the 2 minute 23 second range. As you can see, that's where the fast guys are. So I'm off of them.
Good up there behind the 31. Good up there behind the 72. Line up behind the 88. Line up behind the 9. Good up there behind the 12. Good up there behind the 96.
All right, they go green right
yeah,
after the bus
start
stop.
Goes here. I'll let you know what you got.
You got one Beamer behind you, I believe. But with the chopper view, it's hard to tell.
Green, green, green.
He's far off. That could be. Clear in front of you so far. Hopefully there'll be a shot to look at. They look clear so far. They look pretty single file right now. Yeah, you're good so far.
Right side, right side.
On your right.
Clear to the right, clear to the right.
See if you can keep that. Good guy behind you. I got one off there. So. Yeah, just focus ahead then. Thank you. still clear in front of you. That lap, but we're still in pretty decent traffic. Damage as well, be careful for him. I don't know how well he's going to be through the corners here. Thank you. 27. Good lap. Good lap. Currently 27. Keep the rhythm. Up right in front of you there, just be on the lookout. About six of them total. Somebody's holding up the line around here. They got the Porsche up on that guy too. So we're doing well. We're right on where we want to be. Back, you got a car up at your five right now. They look scary up in front of you. Just saying. Well, that's a scary right there. That's not a good idea. Watch. Alright, to your right. To your right, let him go. Just let him go. Fine, I don't know what the fuck they were doing. Feeling good so far? There anyway. Kind of cost us some time. But we got through it alright, that's the more important. I think as far as keeping up with people, we're doing a much better job than the past two races, really. Because I think we can pass all these guys once we, you know, get in the rhythm. Ha! I mean, I think you could probably pass a couple of these guys if you felt comfortable with it, honestly. Back up to it now. .223-0, great lap. That was a 22.3. Great job. Nice rhythm. They look like they're battling up the rivers here, so be careful ahead. Here, they cleared that. Wreck in front of you, right in front of you, right in front of you. Check. Right in front of you, right in front of you. Go around. You're good through there. Good job. Very nice. All that happened quick. All right, back in your rhythm. You're good.
Jacob, did y'all get any damage out of that?
No, we just basically came to a stop and went around.
Door, still there.
He's bit
clear, you're clear.
Alright, we're in 25th. Good job, you're doing well. About 5/10 back, you got a car. Probably try to outbreak him in this corner. He's looking.
You got one to your right.
On your
right. Clear, you're clear, bud. Good job.
You're clear. On your rhythm. Got tail again. Probably get a draft off and try to patch him over the corner here.
Door.
There you go, good job. Yeah, just give it to him. That's fine. Clear behind you.
All clear.
Get behind him, find your rhythm, you're good. That was a 224.4, that last lap there, by the way. nobody behind you. It's alright. 19. Having any troubles on entry and exit, or just a middle thing? Yeah, that's the monkey. .224 that lap. That was a good lap. That's all right. After 223.8. Keep them clicking. 8 once again. Good job.
Pretty much everyone in the field is about a second to lap faster than me, and that's okay, you know, I'm just trying to run clean. Two of these races before. And the strategy of me running clean and then Jacob going from there has worked pretty good.
224.3 that lap. You're doing alright. Got about 18 minutes left.
Tires are starting to slide around on me a lot now.
It was 224.7 that lap. Consistent, so I wouldn't necessarily change what you're doing. Just, you know, back up your cars a little bit, just make sure you stay ready. I will say, be on the lookout. We are starting to see people hit. I know people are in their windows as far as driver changes, because others just went green a few laps ago, it looks like. But to keep our strategy, I think we need to be out at least another 3 laps. He pitted from 5th. Now you're going to have a couple guys behind you here. They're about 4 seconds back now, but they are gaining on you. One just pit, so he's going to be gaining on you much quicker. So I'll keep you abreast of that. Get the feeling we are, but I'm not good at math, so I think I could probably stretch it if I needed to. Okay, 10-4, yeah, we'll give it a whirl. Ben's within a second of you now, but you're still good. I'd let him go at the top of a rouge here. Just so he'll probably have enough momentum to pass us anyway. Second.
Do
You might be able to make it through that short chain here. Without making a stupid move. A little short straight, I'd give it to him. Be able to stay ahead of Aaron here. I'm taking care of this time, so just stay focused ahead. A half a second back, so just unless he dive bombed, he should be okay. And straight ahead here. There you go. Now up to the yellow cones. You're free. There you go. You got one behind you.
Alright guys, that was my stint. We're sitting there in 24th place right now, and we'll see what Jacob can do. Hopefully I'll remember this time to pop back on with about...
You're going to have to really help me with the spot, because we'll be right in the middle of the leaders here.
Alright, and we're back. Probably got about 7 minutes left in the race. We're sitting in...
Was it 89.5
spot? Asked me what the 89's last lap was, and it was a 23.2. And Jacob's was a 23.4. So I don't think he could be caught.
Yep.
You can see up on top here, we got 6 minutes left. Set in 19th spot. One lap down. And, so we've kept it pretty well clean. We got the 16 incident points. Jacob did have a one car contact here with the 4X right there. But otherwise, pretty good. I think this is where we're going to end up finishing up, as 19th. Out of 36 that started it, not bad.
Is he smoking or anything? he's a lap ahead of us and he's already out of pits. There's no funny word about that. Who's that in my mirror?
Fourth place car is catching up with Jacob.
Who are the two cars ahead of me just magically popped up?
Watching Jacob from the car behind him, and also kind of seeing how close he's getting to the cars in front of him. This car in fourth place is running about a second quicker than Jacob.
Clear behind fourth place, right?
This is a view I like to watch and spot in right here for our chase. This is the last lap here. And now we're up to 18th place. We can afford that. They start subtracting points with people over 20 incident points, and that was our 17th. All right, this is going to be it. 18th place.
Clear in front of you, everything's clear in front of you. Checker flag, checker flag.
Not too bad. Our integrity team right there, 18th place.
Nice job there, Alan.
Mm-hmm. Guy who won the race has a fucking mob of cars behind him.
So anyway, that's it.
I think I want their TV time.